The 100 Club of Rhode Island is getting ready for its third annual charity event with an evening of magic. Fantastic. And here to tell us all about it is General Reginald Centracchio and board member Joseph Torino. Good morning, gentlemen. Nice to see
you,
General.
Good to see you again.
Pleasure, Joseph. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you. Lots to talk about here. Great event coming up. But, General, tell us first of all what the 100 Club of Rhode Island is for those unfamiliar.
Good. The 100 Club of Rhode Island is a chartered organization. Its primary concern is to be able to support families as well as police, firefighters. In the event that someone loses their life in the line of duty, the club gives that family about $25,000 within 24 hours. That's not the primary purpose. Obviously, we also have a scholarship program for the children, and all of our firefighters, police officers, and all those that belong to the club can apply for those scholarships on a yearly basis. So between the scholarships and the benefits, we also give money on an occasion to different departments to better their training, their equipment, and so on and so forth. And it's just a tremendous club.
Sure, playing such a vital role to our community and to those families in need, of course. And Joseph, tell us about the events you have coming up, the golf tournament and the Night of Magic. It's going to be terrific.
Well, the first one that we have, and we do it in order to raise money for the gifts that we give out, the benefactors. The Alpine Country Club is the host of the tournament. It's August 24th on Monday. We have a very good turnout for it. We have a lot of great prizes. Of course, the Alpine Country Club has the best Italian food going. And it also has a magnificent golf course. It's in great shape. So that's we're hosting that this Monday. There's still a few openings. If anybody's interested in playing in that tournament, any firemen, policemen, or anyone else, they can contact the 100 Club at 421-2500. We'd love to have them to come. We're always looking to bring more people in. And again, it's for a great event. And then following that,
the Night of Magic. Tell us all about it. I'm very excited about the Night of Magic.
Well, last year, Reggie and I were invited to a show. We saw Michael Trix, and it was a phenomenal show. Michael Trix was on America's Got Talent, and he also performs 7 nights a week. He's quite busy, so he's coming into Rhode Island. He's doing 4 shows, and we were able to grab him and we're also working in conjunction with the Alpine Country Club, because I sit on the board there also.
Right.
So the Alpine Country Club is hosting with us the magic show, and we're hoping to have it, if the weather's good, outside under the stars, and there'll be a platform, and he'll be his performance. But Michael is... he puts on a show that's absolutely, it's spectacular.
Tremendous.
And I've told most of the people that that I sold the tickets to, if they're not happy, I'll be glad to pay for the ticket.
All right, hey, you heard it here. Joseph made the promise. Thank you very much. A pleasure to meet you, sir.
Pleasure.
Best of luck with this event, General. Always good to see you. I like those ties, gentlemen. Nicely done. If you would like to learn more about the third annual charity golf tournament coming up to support the 100 Club of Rhode Island, just head to roadshow.com, where we will post the information.